That is just typical of the youth of today.
I've got a homosexual.
Give him a skull.
Okay now.
Screw up, you got pants on one wrong way.
Are you in fine fettle now, mate?
Oh, I'm sure I'm going to have a walk and
What, pal?
You
know what Stuart's like?
Yes, into action.
Where were it?
Florence.
Yeah. Wait.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Is there underground there, or?
It's all flooded, wasn't it, until the dirt pumps off. They used to sell his water to sell it for you.
Neil?
Yeah.
Is that stop on right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Is that right? Well, you're on about, I'm only concerned.
Same video in me.
Showing a bit of concern, he called me a bastard.
Yeah, he's still on got his finger.
Yeah,
I know. Clipped on.
He's going to fit that in.
Look at him. He's just the epitome of professionalism, isn't it? In fact, Neil should write a book on
rope
techniques, SRT.
Goodbye, old friend.
Goodbye. This won't be a kicker.
See you on the other side.
Point of no return.
He was a fine fellow.
He was. He was a good lad, Neil, wasn't he? One of the best. Well, I don't know if the best, but he was one of them.
Farewell.
I'm having his feet.
Hey?
I'm having his feet.
It's a yellow Porsche on my drive,
I don't know. Can you put that on the down?
No. Thanks for giving it. Where was your warning? That he was coming?
Sorry, bud.
You fucking dirty.
You're dirty.
Doozing.
Okay, carry on.
Yeah, well.
Just above you now. Get a nice big fresh hole there all the way along.
I know Tony was looking at doing it.
Somebody give me some light. I'll try and get this to the pool.
Well, some mega light in there.
Look at that gap, see? Just an inch of it.
Lens kept off. Oh, literally all over. Well, carefully.
Yeah, I move off
there.
Pushy.
Okay.
Who said that?
Oh!
Don't
know,
there's some white
balls coming across. Stu, give it another. Yeah. Right, you ready? This is Neil.
I think you didn't quite wipe properly.
It's not good.
No.
Now's
the fun bit.
Because you're not going to be sweating.
It's quite beautiful that way, to be honest.
You get on this rope. Well, it's not actually made that difference.
Wow.
You look healthy, I want something.
I want something, I think.
Stay there. No, I've got ropes on it.
It's like some sort of monster.
Piss holes in the Ed. Fucking snow.
Ed. Ed.
Yeah?
John wants you. John wants you.
And the scraper. Sat grinning to himself. No likey, no lighty. Who is this bumhole?
Give us a smile for the camera, you miserable twat.
Turn your lights off.
Look at him, the fucking...
Turn your lights off.
Look at him, the miserable cunt. Where is this? Where is this miserable cunt?
Did you see what was happening to me?
What happened to you?
Fucking all that blue rock up down the road, it's fucking dragged on.
Ray!
What's it doing?
Who is this?
I'm not fucking inviting you again. You just whinge all the way.
And here we've got the rescue of Neil Duerden.
Neil Duerden. One man on a line. How's he doing? Is he? Is he?
He's progressing, inch by inch. Oh, give us a smile.
I can't know what we've got.
Neil's grown, Neil's grown a big long beard.
Oh,
Neil, never trust a man who you can't hold a fistful of beard.
Just hold that pause, Neil. Look at the camera. You put your right, anyway. Hang on,
three here. Neil, you never let us down.
Definitely not, you bitch.
What did you say to me?
Love you.
No, what did you say to me when you was down there? And I said, I'm going to watch your face with fear. And you said, I'm alright because I'm still underground, it doesn't won't bother me.
Exactly. Are we in the ground now? I think not.
It's carrot off.
Yeah.
It's struggling.
I was twisted my ankle
yesterday.
That's
a fucking bit
mooch. No, it's.
Hey up, hang on a minute. He's coming out with an HQ, no, so you know. Hang on. Excuse. Come on.
I've done it in the past, so if I go on my ankle, it's always this one. No, it's a weak ankle. What can I say?
Anything. Winner's biscuit.
I'll have one of these bumhole type ones.
Winner, where he's just walked down there, winner?
Biscuit with a bum oil. Well, today's been a fantastic pit, mate. Weather's been right. Underground's been absolutely bob on. Ball out, walk up to place.
What about the company?
Company's fine, but you were.
Somebody missing?
Somebody were missing, yeah.
Who was that?
With the ginger slimer himself.
Not the backup ginger slimer.
Oh yeah, the one and only.
Why did he slime out of it?
Part timer, not only has he slimed out of it, he's retired.
He's retired? No way.
Oh yeah. Very much so.
Never to be seen again?
Never to be seen again.
The ginger slimer.
He'll be on phone ringing you up and saying, I'm not fucking retired. But trust me, he's retired.
So why's he retired though?
I'll let him tell you that when he rings you up.
Why? What's that? What's the problem?
I'm not willing to divulge that information.
Who's your dog?
Do you know
now?
Something? What you